Aloha and good evening. Happy holidays and all of that. It is the 27th of December, 2020, and we are doing the VibeTribe Community Sound Circles number 5. And we have a guest. JBird's joined with us to play bowls and instruments, and I'm trying to talk her into getting on the gongs with us a little bit. Yeah. And we'll see how that goes. Thank you so much for choosing to be here with us. And thank you for choosing to be here with us. As you know, or maybe you don't, if this is your first time, we are going to be gonging and bowling and rav drumming, and I think there's flute involved and definitely some chimes and things involved. Pretty much we're gonna make some beautiful sounds that will move you, move things in you. And some people find it a little uncomfortable. And so I'd like for you to know that you're safe. What the metal brings up and the sound vibrations brings through you is all yours. So it's just up for you to review or to let go of, and however you want to handle it. And if it gets too much, my advice to you is to find your breath and stay there. And if it's way too much, feel free to back out. Either way, if you do leave early, please drink plenty of water after. We'll talk about that a little bit more at the end. We are going to take a few breaths together. I like to do 3. Deep all the way into the na'al, filling up all the way to the top of the chest cavity as comfortably as is possible. I just saw a flicker of light. Last night we had power outage, so if we suddenly disappear, know that we are well. And that if the power comes back on, we'll get back as quickly as we can. I was going someplace. Oh yes, the deep full breaths as comfortably as possible. Hold at the top for a few seconds and then just as gently and completely allow all the breath out of your body. I even like to pull my now back towards my spine and just push everything out. I'll do that 3 times, and my practice is during that time to grow roots, and I invite you to do the same. Just connect in with Mama Gaia. Get ready to let anything go. Mama Gaia takes things and transforms them, and anything you don't need that's not helpful on your journey, you can feel free to let go of. Kaimila, would you like to come and breathe? So we normally do Honi Honi style. I don't know if we can all 3 do that, but you're invited in on that if you like. We'll do 3, and then we're just going to begin. So blessings. Thank you so much for being here. Happy holy days, and enjoy. And we'll be back in an hour, give or take. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
never can quite force myself to silence it. As the meditation draws to a close, the invitation is to find your breath. To become aware of the intake and the outgo. And ride that wave home. As your awareness returns to your body, to this physical manifestation, I'd invite you to start making small movements. Holding your awareness perhaps on the difference or differences that you may feel at this point in time as opposed to an hour or so ago. Just to be aware of them, this post-gong perception. And to notice if it's different for you. The story I make up is that tickling the metal and playing with sound and allowing it to permeate me alters me. Opens things up. It allows more freedom of movement among my cells. Maybe stimulates neural pathways of communication. And I feel different when I'm finished. It's always a good idea to drink plenty of water, and even more so after a gong bath. Some of the things that can get released, you don't want to settle back in. You want to allow your body to move them out, and water is a good way to do that. Emotional awareness is also a good way to do that. So I would invite you, for the last few days of the year, to hold your emotional well-being as important and as something that's worthy of your attention. And I don't know what that will look like for you. It might look like seeking out someone who you enjoy spending time with. It might look like avoiding someone you don't like to spend time with. However it looks for you, just take good care of yourself. It's important. I believe that this is the last gong bath of the year, because I think that New Year's Eve is on Thursday and New Year's Day is on Friday. And I'm playing with the intention of doing a heavy metal meditations on New Year's Day. I really like the role of Fridays and Sundays, and I know we missed last Sunday because we had Audioasis. No, we had a solstice gathering. Which was delightful. Thank you for all who assisted and showed up and were your beautiful, bright selves. I saw the green flash at sunset, although there was a boat in the way for most of the people at the gathering. Thanks for inviting us into your home and your hearts. Know that you're resident in mine, even if I don't know you. And I look forward to seeing you next year. JBird, thank you so, so much. That was absolutely delightful.
Thank you for having me.
That's what the Vibe Tribe community sound circles is supposed to be about. Collaboration and fun and beautiful sounds and beautiful hearts.
Thank you for inviting me. Thank you to everyone who is listening. Thank you for allowing for the flow. Thank you for being alive. Thank you for your courage. Thank you for your collaboration and community connection from afar.
Aho. We'll see you next time. Hey, if you're listening to this from YouTube after the remix, hit the subscribe button down below. Maybe the like button too, if you like it, and if you want to receive notifications of more. I am trying to grow a channel over there, and every bit helps. So, and if not, that's cool. Bless you. We'll see you next time. Aloha.
Aloha.